Hi, beauties. There are a few things I forgot to tell y'all last time. More terms that you need to know. You may hear people say the phrase, oh, they're verified or Kibbe verified. This means that David Kibbe himself has assessed someone to determine their Kibbe type. In his system, you can only be verified by Kibbe, or you yourself can verify your own Kibbe type. I offer Name Your Price consultation services that provide you with a typing from my professional opinion, but it is very, very, very important to know that true verification can only come from your own assessment or from David Kibbe himself. He does offer in-person assessments in New York, which I understand there is a waiting list for, but I did want to pass that along if you're interested. But it is very important to know verification can only come from Kibbe. Another term that you may hear often is accommodation, and this literally means what you think it does. It means to make space for. You'll usually hear this in the context of speaking about vertical and width, or if someone has petite, they'll make accommodations for that. Let's do a quick pause for the cause. If you're new here, welcome to Style Science for Black Girls, created with love to help you hack your style DNA. Be sure to like the video and subscribe to the channel for more content, and be sure to follow us on our socials, all linked below. More things that you should know. If you are under 25, Kibbe recommends that you wait before you decide on your ID. I know, I'm sorry, I hate to be the bearer of bad news. Typically, youth means yin for all of us. So think about when you're a baby and you have that chunkiness and softness in your cheeks. All of us sort of have that as we grow up, it kind of goes away. Your body will change over time. So it's best to wait until you turn 25 before you fully settle and decide on a type. Another thing, your Kibbe type doesn't change over time, regardless of age or whatever body modifications you may choose to do. However, body work may blur the lines of what your typing presents as, if that makes sense. Last time I briefly mentioned that there were originally 13 Kibbe types, but there are now only 10. As you can see, the types fall on a spectrum with yin and yang being the endpoints. Those are romantic and the dramatic types, respectively. And we have 5 families. Dramatic, natural, classic, gamine, and romantic. Pure natural, classic, and the pure gamine types are no longer a part of the system. For each family, there is a yin and yang counterpart. The other day, I got a question about a soft romantic type, which is not a thing. It does not exist. Since romantic is total yin, there isn't a softer or more yin counterpart. Theatrical romantic is romantic with yang or sharpness. Conversely, dramatics are total yang, so there wouldn't be a flamboyant dramatic type. Soft dramatic represents yang with yin, or softness, so that would be the counterpart there. I hope that this makes sense. This is short and sweet, but that's all I have for you guys today. Thank you guys for hanging out for today's lecture. We will be back soon. Be sure to check your syllabus. If you enjoyed the video, be sure to like, comment, and subscribe to the channel. And comment below what you'd like to see next. If you're interested in Kibbe consultations or if you'd like to donate, you can find all the information in our description box below. I love you guys. Bye.